I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor, I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done. He's changed.
He belongs to the Dark Lord.
Your time has come, Nazgûl.
You will not kill me again.
Deceived you, as he deceived me.
You serve Sauron.
I serve Middle-earth.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûl. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.